Hey, it's Mikey, and let's talk about something we haven't talked about in a long time, Safeguard. A lot has changed since this game first came out. We're going to talk about the fastest ways, top 10 fastest ways to take down the robot. And speaking of changes, back in the day, some of the top weapons to use were the LMGs. They were at the top of the list. You can put on the armor-piercing rounds, and now LMGs are right at the bottom, some of the slowest. The Gorgon will take out the robot in 28 seconds, Dingo 25, the Dredge at 23, all very slow. And the big thing is because they removed the ability of armor-piercing rounds to do anything to the robot. So we've got quite a few changes, some buffs, some tweaks. Let's just get into it. At number 10, we do have an LMG, and that's the BRM. If you decide to use this thing, it will take you 23 seconds. It really is not the best. So moving on, we have a shotgun. Big problem with this is you got to bring up this haymaker up close, and it'll take you 19.51 seconds. Really not a great choice, but I did go through all the weapons, and if for people curious, the almighty Brecci, the overpowered Brecci, was actually slower at 20 seconds, 20.03 to be exact. So shotguns, really not the best choice, but I had to test them out. And number 8, some of you will not have this weapon, at 17.35 seconds, the NX, but we're actually using the bayonet. The bayonet is actually better than firing the weapon itself. Who knew? And number 7, something that we've all got, probably one of the best overall secondaries for really any game mode, the Black Cell. It comes in at 11 seconds, 11.38. It has the perfect amount of rockets to take down the Safeguard robot. Really is a good solid choice. That's number 7, the Black Cell. All right, number 6, a lot of you guys won't have this. It's slightly faster than the Black Cell, and that's the L4 Siege. They actually did nerf it. It was faster. It was like 9.5 seconds. Now it's 10.05, the L4 Siege. Okay, so now we actually get into the specialists, and I was actually pretty surprised. Like the Scythe. The Scythe can't take out the thing. It'll cut it a little bit short. The Hive, you can unload the whole thing. It'll only take out 75% health. The Purifier, I thought this would be a lot stronger. Same thing, it'll take out about 75% health. Gravity Spike, it only takes out 1/3. I see a lot of people using the Derp Smash on the robot. You got great intentions, but really horrible choice to be using your gravity spikes on that thing. But at number 5, actually making it into the countdown of the top 10, it's the Tempest at 3.41. If you're gonna be a great teammate, use your Tempest on that thing. Number 4, even faster at 3.38 seconds, the Annihilator takes it out really quick. Recently buffed, the Sparrow, it fires faster now than it did before, and so because of that, it moves on up to number 3 at 3.3 seconds. That's really good. And at number 2, and this may be a little misleading, and we'll get into that in just a second, at number 2, one of the fastest abilities to get is Ripper, and it'll take down the Safeguard bot in 3.10 seconds. Great choice, but obviously you got to be right up close, so it's more for clutch type plays. But in any case, the Ripper is a solid choice. It's not the fastest, right? The fastest, technically speaking, is the War Machine, 1.5 seconds. That's great, right? But fastest is not always the best, because as you guys know, you're not going to be gaining that War Machine as easily as you will the Ripper. The Ripper, you may gain multiple times, more so if you got that overclock perk on. War Machine, hey, you may get it twice per game, once when you're on offense, once you're on defense, and that's pretty much it. So even though War Machine is technically the fastest of 1.5, Ripper is your overall best choice. By the way, if you could take 3 seconds to rate the video, it really helps out the channel. For the open lobbies, contests, live streams, things like that, Twitter, Facebook, links down below. All right, so left side there, top 5 Black Ops 3 clips, user submitted. We'll have top 5 calamities, lethal only, specialists only, pistols, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below. On the right side, Black Ops 3, tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist, you can click on the screen or links down below.